In this place, lifesavers are in abundance. People like Peter, who's donated blood more than 100 times.
It's like such a simple act. Like you come in, you lie down, they feed you, and you know, and it's an hour of your day.
Today, platelets are being collected. They're precious, used specifically for treating cancer patients.
The very first thing that they needed to do to help save my life was to give me 6 bags of blood.
Kirsty was 9 years old when her battle began, an adult by the time it ended.
Always needed blood transfusions. Anyone that has been on chemotherapy, most of us will tell you it's part of the process of healing your body.
It's estimated more than 1 million Australians are currently living with or beyond a cancer diagnosis. By 2040, that number will almost double.
But actually, the biggest users of blood donations are in fact cancer patients, but they need it for their treatment, they need it during surgery, they need it to deal with complications from their condition.
100,000 new donors are needed this year alone.
Demand for blood and blood products in December was highest ever. So we collected highest ever, but we had more demand. So that's the problem.
It's kind of a strange thing to walk around and think, oh my gosh, like, I've got the blood of like so many different people. There's strangers in this room. I kind of want to rush up to them and like thank them and hug them, but they're going to think that's strange.
Every drop makes a difference. Tom Hartley, 7 News.